sea of forgetfulness. The chains of yesterday surround me. I yearn for peace and rest. I don't want to end up where you found me. And it echoes in my mind, keeps me awake.
Yeah, my people, how are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? People will always be people. People will always talk. When you're doing good, they will talk. When you're doing bad, they will talk. When you're just doing nothing, they will talk. So, be you. Make a choice to be you. That is the advice I can give you. Make a choice to be yourself. Make a choice to choose yourself. When people are lined up and you're told to choose, choose yourself. Always accept yourself. And the other best thing is that we are in this world for a purpose. Every one of us, even that mad person you see by the road, is there for a purpose. And as long as you can see a new day, as long as you're breathing in and out in a new day, that is the reason as to why you are alive. There is a big reason. There is a big reason that makes you be alive. So never stress yourself about what people will say, what people will think, what people are thinking, or what people will think after. Because it's your life. If something makes you happy and you're enjoying doing what you're doing, do it. But never in your entire life do something because people have forced you to do it, or you think, if I do it, then I will fit in the class of people. Do something that makes you happy. You are a child of God. Do something that makes you happy, something that you enjoy doing, something that makes your heart feel at peace. That is the thing you are created for. All of us in this world were created for a different purpose. That's why the Bible tells us that we are prophets to the nation. A prophet is somebody for particular thing, particular topic, particular discussion, particular something. So you are a prophet of your field. Do your field justice. Don't do other people's field justice and leave yourself or leave your field. If you forget everything I've said, one thing don't forget: choose yourself. Choose yourself in everything.